Yoga has been in this location for about 2 years, and prior to that, I taught in other locations.
Do you have anything new coming up, any events or anything?
Yeah, actually, we do a lot of special events at the studio. Next weekend, we're doing a workshop focused on inversions and backbends. It's a master series class. We're currently doing a teacher training program. We offer curvy series yoga and also beginner series. We offer series for men and lots of special events throughout the year.
I know there are many different types of yoga with various benefits. Can you share with me a few of those, please?
Oh, sure. So a lot of people come to the practice for purely physical reasons. They're coming because they have aches and pains, or they want some weight loss, or just to advance their own physical fitness. And they end up coming back because of the stress reduction that it brings to them. So often people aren't even aware of how stressed they are until they start to pay attention to their breath and noticing how their nervous system is resonating throughout the day. So the biggest benefits for people really is around this idea that you can control your nervous system and have a positive impact on your emotional and your physical well-being with the practice.
With the fitness industry high after New Year's resolutions, are there any specials that you offer around this time?
Yeah, actually, we offer a new student intro all year round, and it's 30 days of unlimited yoga for $38, which is really fabulous because we have over 20 classes every single week, ranging from therapeutic to gentle to power, so lots of different options for different goals and different bodies. And then I always recommend that people start with our beginner series, and that's a really lovely series because it's 6 weeks of instructional classes, but then they also get 6 free classes that they can use at one of our regularly scheduled classes.
I also saw that you had a boutique. Can you explain a little bit about that?
Yeah, it's really lovely, and I think it's a hidden gem in the community. We started the boutique to offer yoga products to our students, and since then we've expanded into what I would consider to be kind of more leisure or casual wear, as well as having a lot of wellness products that is applicable to anybody regardless of whether or not they practice yoga.
Well, good luck with your event and around the Christmas time.
Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
I'm Kate Winsler reporting for ABEX Community News.